I Hey! Thank you. Yeah. I Come on. I You I think how much Pell Grant I get a year though.
We beat 3 times 1,000. I played 40 in a day.
Yeah, I was like, damn, he got about 10.
I know he did go long.
Island.
Where was it at? Right.
I was just playing music on the off.
Is your inhaler in it, right?
Yes, it is.
I think that's God's taking.
Hey, I'm gonna send you that info with those. I just double checked it on 21st.
I think you did.
You got it, Trey? Or you need me to call it?
Hey, Coach, do you know what the final score of that game was?
Like 80 to 65.
No, it may be bruised, but it, like, see how those are out. But I think it's broke.
It would, yeah. I would have.
My second game is off. GLS?
Yes.
That was a short of the L.
And I've talked to her, because I haven't figured out from my other class, but she won't open up the assignments. Like, I've talked to her three times.
She said she's,
yeah, she keeps saying.
But she should have that.
Yeah. Because I've talked to her like three or four times now.
Let's see if she can do that. That's been my biggest concern. I just don't know.
Yeah.
Other stuff, you know, rock. What? So Grundy, I said his days as a poor man are over.
He probably had a smile when he said that.
He did, he was relieved.
I think he got ready to show up last few games.
I think not only that, he showed in some ways competitiveness in his effort. That dude had the pedal on the gas the whole time.
We don't have Grundy, we lose by way more time.
I've been happy with his attitude. And that is not an easy thing to do for a guy that's had success at Washington.
You know what Byron told me? 24.
Well, Ronnie makes their class up. And here's the thing, I'd be curious to see what he thought about that, because as you know, like I know, like, I don't remember. Somebody is.
That's the tough thing when you don't have a deep bench. It's like those guys, it's like you can't get them out.
I guess we just overtook another guy at the point of the fire. In the back. I don't know.